Yeah, okay.
I don't know where you learnt the song from, because it's about 70,000 years old, but
No, this is one I heard on the coast.
On the coast?
Yeah. Classic coast. Whether it was here at Karen's or in my car. I don't know, I thought it was quite a cruisy.
Yeah, nice, it's a cruisy song. Cruisy number, right? And I'm sure you know the song, and if you want to sing along the chorus, please join us.
Push and shove, we look for love, searching everywhere. And every day, we lose our way, trying so hard to care. Love just ain't a tug of war, that's not what it's for. It's gotta be so naturally, and open each and every door. It's plain to see, it's got to be free and easy. Give up the rest, because the best is free and easy. Best part of a good love's free and easy. The best part of a good love's free and easy. It's not right to fuss and fight, I think we both agree. It's such a shame to place the blame on everybody you see. Just get rid of your blues, you've got nothing to lose. You can't hide it, just can't fight it, only one thing to choose. It's plain to see, it's got to be free and easy. Give up the rest, because the best is free and easy. The best part of a good love's free and easy. The best part of a good love's free and easy.
Excellent. Great, lovely presence on it. Okay, do you want to tell
them
a little bit about this one?
Well, maybe you could. It's your song.
Oh, okay, all right, yeah.
I just hijacked it.
He did, actually. I was working in the studio, and he came in and just sort of stood there listening. I said, oh, I'm just about to do the lead vocal for this song. He said, oh, play it for me. So I said, oh, I'll sing it for you. Yeah, yeah. So I played it through. He says, oh, I quite like that. I reckon I could sing that.
Oh, well, I don't know. I was just like a few beers deep, and I was just like, give me a go. Let me sing in the mic. I'll just have a bit of fun with this. And
so I look, oh, cocky bugger. So I said, all right then, where you go. And so the lead vocal, he just sang it. He'd only heard it once. Ridiculous. And yeah, he sort of made it his own. So that was it. I couldn't sing it anymore. So yeah. So the song's called When You Forgive, and it's basically about learning to forgive, I suppose. Well, I think the words will speak for themselves. I just was inspired by a old Chinese proverb, actually, which basically said that if you must have revenge, you better dig two graves. Which I thought was pretty profound, so I thought, oh yeah, okay, I can buy that.
When you forgive, you set somebody free. When you forgive, you can begin to see There's nowhere to hide when I forgive. Oh no, no, I set myself free. There's good and bad in every kind of person, no matter what the color or creed. And if we cannot see that, we may as well be living back in dark caves. Don't be the one to cast the first stone. Come down from your high horse and open your heart. When I forgive, I set somebody free. When I forgive, yeah, I can begin to see all of that bitterness, dark poison inside. In the light of your love, there's nowhere to hide when I forget. Oh no, no, I set myself free. Yeah. Don't give me all that crap and bullshit about a knife for an eye. Hate for hate can only breed more hate, and storms of greater waves. To break the chain, you need to think again and turn the tide. But if you must have your vengeance, you better dig to graves, yeah, when I forgive, I set somebody free. When I forgive, I can begin to see dark poison inside. In the light of your love, there's nowhere to hide when I forgive. Oh no, no, I set myself free. Set myself free. Set myself free.